crew, FTC, flight team's there, don't. Nah, I'm just kidding. Blop. You know what I'm saying? So today we're gonna be doing the duffel bag glitch, you know what I'm saying? Ha ha. Yeah, boy. But yeah, it's a working duffel bag glitch. It's easy. And you have to have a terabyte for it. But yeah. I don't know why, but it's taking forever to load up. You know? Here we go, finally, about gosh darn time. It takes me 2 years to load up. Alright. So first thing you need to do, of course, is have a terabyte. It's easier if you have an oppressor. If you have an oppressor, it's so much easier. So, yeah, I'm gonna come outside, get my oppressor, and you have to go to a certain location to be able to do it easier. Alright, so. It's better if you call in your motorcycle club also. Oh god. Your oppressor mark too? Nice, but you're supposed to go, like, really, like, right next to the Maze Bank Arena. It's not that hard. You're gonna, all you need pretty much is a terabyte and a oppressor to make it easier. You can have a helicopter or an oppressor. It's easier. Doing it with an oppressor though. Okay. Okay, so you wanna stay like right here and then you go to services and call in your terabyte. And then it should spawn somewhere over here. Like this little parking lot right there. In front of me. Not below me, but in front of me. I'm waiting for it. It just spawned right here. Oh, okay. It usually spawns right there, but if it spawns somewhere else, it can also go over there. So what you want to do is leave your oppressor right next to it. Go inside of here, and you're gonna have to start up a mission. It's like one of those, a job. I'll show you how to do it. You have to go right here. Right on D-pad. There should be some names up here you're familiar with. You go to client jobs and you start robbery in progress. What my little app does is allow you to track your business businesses if you own them.
to run source or supply runs from the truck. You know, like hack into disruption logistics for a gun running resupply,
or
security reserve to source your desired cargo. You'll still need to return the stuff to the usual places, but it should save you a lot of travel time.
Okay, started.
And this one happened. There's a 211 on the police scanner, so we're in business. Use the app in the nerve center to access the traffic camera network and find out where the robbery is going down.
Let's see what we're up to. You gotta see what the robbery is happening. Okay. If it's not happening, go scroll over to the left. Not scroll, but like left on the D-pad. It's not there. Yeah. Keep going until you find the bank that's getting robbed. Happening right here. So you scroll over. Okay, it's happening right here. So you find out where it is and then so you exit. Now go get outside. Oh true, I forgot to do that. Interior suspect. Okay, now you can go out. Now you can go on your oppressor. What you're gonna have to do, you have to have a heavy sniper for this. It's much easier. So this is gonna be a juggernaut outside, and just get on the building a little bit farther away, for like in front of the bank, and just heavy snipe the juggernaut a few times in the head. He won't be looking at you or anything because he's focused on cops. And you'll see why I'm not using an oppressor to destroy him. Because there's like, it'll just mess everything. So it's right there. Get on top of this building right here. Or just get on top of any building in front of it. And just look at the juggernaut and shoot him in the head. Oh, he's dead. Alright. Now what you do is this. Hey, okay, so. Now you do this. Destroy the clock bars and stuff. Make sure there's no cops around you. Hurry up. Go fast. Go inside fast. And let those people in there kill you. Let them kill you. So the cops get off of you. Let him kill you. Okay, there you go. The cops are going to get off of you and it's going to be easier for you. They're not going to take your oppressor. You just have to do it fast, though. I would suggest that you use this shotgun right here with the suppressor. It's so much easier and better. And now what you have to do is just go in, shoot him, get the duffel bag, and you'll see what I do after that. Alright, so you get the duffel bag. You need a little pressure for this, because it's just much easier. Because now you can lose the cops really easily. If you have an oppressor, you lose them really fast, really easy. All you have to do is just go in that way. Hopefully there's not somebody trying to kill me. Okay, so what you have to do now is, this is one of the most important parts of why you need an oppressor. You need to, like, parachute exactly on the yellow dot to deliver it. You have to parachute exactly on it. You could be, like, right next to it, but, like, as soon as you land, it has to, like, put you in, and it's, yeah. You will need a parachute, of course. Hope they have a parachute, because, you know, I'm looking right here, it doesn't look like I have one, but hopefully I have one. Just jump out. Yo, what's up?
Yeah, what's up?
Oh god, I just messed it up. No! God damn it.
You're trying to do?
What?
You're trying to do?
It's a duffel bag glitch. On GTA.
I got the duffel bag mission.
You said what?
I got all the duffel bag mission. You trying to do? I got red.
God damn it. I'm struggling so bad on this one that I'm trying to do. Oh god, my oppressor's all the way up there. Oh my god. Oh, I can call it that. Don't tell me I messed it up again, bro. I keep messing it up. Oh, no, I got it. Damn it. I'm gonna just try it like this one. I'm gonna see if it works. If it doesn't, then. Okay. 32K for doing that? Yeah.
Hey, man, thanks for returning the call.
Do you know what a new 2K update is?
I think it's Majusha coming out.
haven't played 2K in like 2 weeks.
Why?
You say why? Mm-hmm. I'm just getting tired of it. And I had bought the battle pass on Fortnite. I need to do my challenges and stuff. Please don't hit that. Please, no. No. Come on. Hit it. Let's go. Okay, come on. Okay. Da-da-da-da. Yeah, let's get it. Alright, so that's how you do the duffel bag glitch. Yo, oh my god. I ain't gonna cap stream. This is my first time doing this too.
How many people watching?
You said what?
How many subscribers you got?
I didn't think this was gonna work, no cap. Finally got a duffel bag. Dang, it's so easy too. I could do it for friends and everything. Oh, time to play some RNG. That was easier than what I thought. That was so easy, bro. I messed up a few times and I still got it. I'm about to play running good. Get some death matches. I'm running good over here. $776? Jesus Christ. I'm not gonna 1v1 him. More people better join. Oh, he left.
What happened?
You said what?
What happened?
No, I'm playing a run and gun right now, and somebody had jumped, but then he left. Let me start up another one, see if I can join. But I'll be back. LGD.
What's up, Solo?
Hold up.
I'm feeling okay.
Yeah, boy, I'm about to say, boy. Yeah.
Solo, you know I don't like
Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
Damn. Them cops are fast as fuck. What? Yeah. What the fuck?
I really need a snack. All I've eaten today is romaine lettuce.
Thank you.
think.
I'm back. Where's my tour boat? Damn, it's all good, dude.
Plenty of experience with big money jobs, but now it's my show. I'm gonna run things different. We're not looking for retirement level pay. Clients will pay well for if you get what they need. Just to let the job you want to do, and hey, I'd always recommend working with the crew. This kind of work, other outfits may try to stop you. Good luck.
That's a 770.
The Dive Casino and Resort presents a brand new car available to win today simply with the spin of a wheel.
Oh, what the fuck? I didn't even try to win it.
Come on through. Russian hacker space weapon. I'm going to liquidize you, just like I did to your friends. Yes, liquidize.
Ow! Hey, hey, hey! You're trying to kill me! Oh, God, oh, God. No!
Oh,
you're my new partner.
You bought into the place.
You're late.
What kept you?
Yeah, well, it's too late.
That bastard.
My best friend? Oh, he's supposed to protect me forever?
Then he goes all fine wood on me.
He's too important for Ron now.
He's a guru.
He's a lifestyle coach.
I don't know what he is.
I bet he's got abs.
I am so alone.
I just shot two government agents in the head.
I mean, I hope they're government agents.
I'm screwed.
We're screwed.
Where's that mechanic?
Oh, that's the only reason I let them in.
Because I thought it was going to be him.
Who's that?
Hey, boss!
Hey, boss, is that what I get?
Well, you're getting a sandwich.
I'm getting killed.
These two people came to kill me.
Not him.
He's your new boss.
Well, co-boss with me.
This is Charlie.
He was in the Air Force. He was accused of a crime he didn't commit.
Innocent mistake.
Planes crashed.
He was the fall guy.
You know how the deep state is.
Charlie, get to work.
Ignore the corpses.
So, anyway.
Business is good and business is bad.
Now that's a problem.
On one hand, we've got more orders than we could possibly handle.
And on the other, I'll be surprised if we're not killed in the next 48 hours.
Come on, let me give you a tour.
Then I can deal with this mess while you get to work.
It's really pretty obvious.
Okay, now.
This is the office where we, equal partners, senior partner, run this.
This computer is very secure.
We lose this, we're all dead.
This is where the jobs come through.
Yeah, so you can check it out.
Okay, let's move on.
Now back here is where we store cargo.
Now nothing too dodgy.
Mostly untaxed cigarettes, stolen pharmaceuticals, and industrial chemicals.
But we'll run pretty much anything.
Now back there is where you can store any aircraft that we...
I mean, you haven't left out here on the main floor.
Got plenty of room.
I think we could probably take all the planes with me.
But then, I've never had one.
Now over there is where we can put an aircraft workshop if we want.
I mean, it was your call, of course.
I mean, Charlie obviously would be grateful for the work.
Right, Charlie?
No, hey.
He's a brilliant engineer.
He's an avionic mastermind.
Just strangely under employed.
Give me a hand with these bodies.
Oh, I better dump these at sea.
Then I got that little radio thing.
But I'll be in touch.
I am so glad you're here.
You're the best friend I've had. And I mean that.
Don't let me down.
Dang, I got a free airplane too. Imagine. Why are my dreads green?
Thank you. silent friend. How can I help?
Okay, my friend. I'll take care of the LSPD. Leave it to me.
MMI. We expect the unexpected. I'll look into it.
bruh. Let's get it. What the quest? If it's him, it's gonna get the quest.
Yeah.
It is hot. It is hot. I might just eat the chips, to be honest. Oh, bet these chips are flat, though. God damn. Well, damn. Oh. Oh, this shit smacked. Mmm. That shit is smacked, bro. Stephanie, I ain't gonna lie, this shit smacked. Ooh. The meat and the cheese, oh my god, it's so good. Estoy diciendo que está rico esto, Stephanie, pero yo no lo quiero comer. cheese and rice. No, it is not. Have you even tasted it? It looks ass, but it's so good. It's way better than the schools, the ones at school. And I like the ones at school. I just found a really fun bowling versus RPG, a new one. This is how you know it's smacked.